the 8th of July, we're back again. It's still only 10 past nine, look at this. Easington Lodge, Easington Brass Band's a famous brass band from up this port. Easington, a famous port of port at North East, obviously their pit were a massive pit. There's this young man. Come here, young man. Have a word, what a day this is.
It is.
What's
your name? It's Alan Cummins.
Alan Cummins.
I was former President and General Secretary of the Durham Mine Work Association.
Oh, Alan, I love you.
And event organiser for the gala for 11 years.
Ah, fuck me, Alan. Excuse my language, I love you, my old man. Thanks for this.
I love it.
What about that? Event organiser for 11 years. What a scoop. I'm loving him, Alan. I can fucking talk then. Couldn't talk, I'm not ashamed to say. Here we go, we're striking up the Easington Brass Band. Let's have a listen to these. These are no better than other. All brass bands have fetched you something different to party. And they're all fantastic and they're all right, but I don't believe these are Premier League of brass bands, so let's move in. Let's have a look at Banner, shall we? Here we go, Alice. Hey, Willie. Education is our future. What about that? Beautiful Banner. Beautiful Banner, education is our future, remember that. Pay them fucking teachers what they're worth. Yes, pay them teachers what they're worth. And spend money on them fucking schools. Listen, Glasgow, by CVS Voluntary, how good is that? The NHS, on that banner, I don't know if it shows you, I'm going to show you anyway. Hey, look. Hey, what up, you all right? Look at this. Look after you. Oh, Lucy. That's the fucking message. What we're saying, brothers, come on here.
You're on YouTube.
I'm on YouTube, I brought people to bits. Well, not for a living, I don't even know, but enjoy it. I love today, though. It's fantastic. I love it. I'm going to get it. I've got a present, though, because anybody who recognised me, which you didn't. He did. He's got a present somewhere. Not just any old present at all. Well, there's part one, and part two's in here. I can find you. You've got it.
Oh,
look at that. I made him happy and he's made me happy. See you later, brother. What's your name, buddy?
David.
David, what a great name. That's me. You'll see it
on YouTube.
Part two, yeah.
Can't wait.
Don't mind the scale of part two. That's you. See in a bit. How good is that, David, eh? He'll do us. Back down here. Yeah, I love it when people recognise me. Just shows some people are watching, that's all. Not that it really matters. He's into band stuff right here. I'm busy on this bridge now, I've lost my pole. Let me just show that t-shirt up, thank you. How good is that? Charlie's out, that'll look for me. I don't want him just out there, I want to fucking drag him out with the fucking throats. Tip him upside down, squeeze all the money out of him and fucking get to poor people. Oh, they took it off in first place. So yeah, Easington Lodge, they're going for it today, they're having a great time. Sounds bad this, sounds daft, it's music to my ears this. I'm sweating like a madman. It's only 20 past nine. I'm going to run out of battery. I'm going to run out of summer. And my phone's going to blow. I don't even care. People down there. Oh, they're really good, aren't they, these? Alan's back. Alan Cummings is back, I love him. How good is he? You alright, Alan? Good lad, keep going, mate. What a gentleman he is. Gonna give him a kick up the ass of it, get him moving. We'll all be stacked up in clay. Look at that, somebody's gone up and hooked him. There's old Labour MPs today, I've not seen one yet. I certainly don't want to see any Tory MP. Got a minute. Easington Brass Band, Easington Lodge. Fantastic. Not just, all bands are fantastic. All bands are fantastic. Most of them have been going for probably 100 years in one form or another. Lost a lot of bands when Pitt Show. We lost his own band when our Pitt Show. Well, lost it way before Pitt Show. People lost interest. But thank God for these brass bands, they make this day for me. I'm moving down now. It's it's a lull in proceedings, yeah. That banner up there, education is our future. And they won't pay fucking teachers. Decent pay rise. What boils my piss is, the public aren't backing teachers, they're seen as fucking babysitters. They're not babysitters. Educating your kids free of charge. Should be backing them. Schools are crumbling, and parents aren't bothered. Schools are underfunded, parents aren't bothered. All parents are bothered about it, so fucking teachers and the kids while they're going to bastard work. You should be backing them to hell. You should keep your kids out of fucking school while they get the money. Not fucking check them up. Here we go. What a community, that sort of people are fucking easing to. Hey, hold up, you're right. That sort of people are easing to. Real people. And the people of Durham, of course, and anybody else who's here. Because anybody who's worth out is fucking here today. Open Lodge Band. The band was put in for a thousand over 3 years.
Mad, isn't it?
Well, it's, we got to throw the shout every year.
I know, yeah. Templeton?
Yeah.
Oh, fucking, come here, we're on YouTube here. What's your name?
Jack Hockridge.
Jack?
Hockridge.
Hockridge? Yeah. Jack, how long were you there?
Only working late.
Ah, oh, bloody good lad.
35 years. I was band secretary
in Finnish.
Oh, were you?
Yeah. Happy days. I love that, Jack. I'm glad I spotted you now. Right, yeah. You want to see yourself, you're on Durham Miners Gala Part 2, uh-huh. And I'll tell you where to look. In fact, I'm going to get a pen. So you know where to look for your son, Jack. I'm just saying that people of Durham, I mean, I'm from South Yorkshire, and people of Durham, I just love it. I love all the day. And I mean, like, we come and invade the town and take over and that. If you look, put that in, Jack, Part 2, you'll find your son.
Part 2.
Have a good day, mate.
Hey, thank you.
Yeah, take care. I'll help, Doug. Yeah. Telling everybody, showing everybody that pen like I get him. 24 carat pen. Anyway, so it should be the very rare, very sought after. Well done, Jake. I bet I haven't got a computer at all, I bet. Let me get him, right, sir. Got, yeah, look at this banner. This is a beautiful banner. Bosworth Lodge. Look at that. Let me get this banner on here. Look at this, colours in that. 1845, did it shut in 1974? Bloody hell, it's a long time that. Still going, I love it. Who looks after the banner then, brother? You?
We're doing a great job anyway. We
Irish, man.
It must go in it, didn't it, white shirt?
You look after this banner, brother. You look after this banner.
Yes,
I love that. What's it say here?
Washington legend, Miss Simpson, that show.
Oh, that's
people in. Did he die?
Did he die?
Oh, he was
secretary of
the White House.
Oh, what? Any good on him?
He died to be in there,
yeah. Oh, God.
It'll be proud of him anyway.
Oh, yeah. Secretary died early in the year. They're remembering him today, remembering him today. How good is that? Got me then. Got me then, but I'm back home. We got a halt in proceedings at Hamlet Ballard, 16 minutes in. Just keep going. Why not? No what else to do. Not come here to do nothing, come here to work. Look at that scene here.
Still only 9:30.
Durham Spikes for beautiful people. How good is that? I'm like a Washington Glebe lunch. Tamfield Lodge. Yeah, Unsworth Pitch shut in 1974 and the banner is still here intact. There's loads of pit banners that have been lost. And pit shut banners gone, people don't know where it is. People that counted down. Look after their banners, how good is that? That banner looks like a new banner. 1974, Jesus. I don't know how old it is, could be 100 year old, could be 20 year old. I don't know if it's original banner, they're not last forever, do they? At least it's being looked after, that's the main thing. I could turn this off and come back in a bit. If I do that, I'm going to miss somebody. Miss some important people, we don't want to do that. So I'll keep going. Oh, I can see John Dunn's here talking about important people. The legendary John Dunn, that is. His beautiful Mrs. Beverly. Same last night, John. Hey, you alright? Yeah, yeah. You're not sneaking off, are you?
At my age, yeah.
Ah, good lad. Get a drink.
We'll have a rest and a drink.
You've earned your rest and a drink, will you? Take care, man.
And you.
Now then, John. Now then, Bev.
Fancy seeing you here.
Fancy seeing you. I've just spotted you coming down that side. Come on in here. Come on in here, Bev. Get a shot of us three, look. Are we all on? Yes, there we are. Isn't it great, John? Past nine, having a right beat on, stood there talking to me, saying it's, everything's altered a little bit.
It,
I'm calling him John. I have to stop and compose myself when I get when I get those brass band. I don't know what it is.
I know, when I see some band, we're looking for Ireland.
Oh, yeah. No, they're not gone past it. I've been here since AFA, unless they went before then, so I don't know either. I've been up in Square, but that was half an hour ago. But
Well, we would. We went for a bus, just missed it. Every 15 minutes we're supposed to be waiting a fucking hour and 10 minutes.
On a day when you don't... Yeah, it don't matter though, does it? You can't stay. Who wants to wait an hour and 10 minutes for the fucking bus? Nobody.
Yeah,
it could have been it.
Because
they'd
only be wanting a bit.
You're here now, that's the main thing though.
Yeah.
Loads of people, isn't there?
Oh.
I'm loving it. I've not seen any Labour MPs, John.
Angela Rayner,
she's
milking it, yeah.
Oh,
she's done
pretty
sore.
What's it called, Phil? Sam Tarry.
Well, he got deselected. Yeah. He went on picket lines. Yeah. Never stuck up for his set. She didn't stick up for him.
I'm not going to go. Angela Rayner's here, John's telling me why I'm not going to bother talking to her. Party formerly known as Labour, isn't it, John?
That's it, yeah, exactly.
That's it. Jeremy Corbyn here, do we know?
I'm not seeing him, but we've had to dash down because we're getting in late.
Probably come on train anyway.
Couldn't see him on Mark, couldn't see campaign on Mark, we're letting anyone.
Yeah, we've certainly not gone past here.
Yeah, how long we'll wait a bit then, unless you want to go up to...
That's a good idea, John. She'll not hear it though in this lot, will she? I'm going back over there. I'll see you in a bit, kids.
Yeah, loads
of sweaty everything.
John Dunner, another bloke. You're on to your side in the fight. And Bev, of course. You'd be no good without her, would he? Behind every good man, there's a good woman. That's what they say. And so is that. They have to tell us what to wear, when to wear it, what to do, when to do it, what to think and when to think it. Women, can't beat them, can you? Soon you wake up and realise you can't beat them, life's so much easier. And they're right anyway, most of the time. And even when they're wrong, they're right. We've got a right halting proceedings here though. Down here on that road. Miss you. Can't see much of me saying it's sun on screen, I can't really see out. Probably a good thing. Angela Rayner and Sam Tarry are here milking it. I used to like an Angela though. John knows better than me, so I'm going with John. He won't be saying she weren't very good. If she weren't very good, would he? Why would he? No to him. Just speaks his mind. Speaks the truth. I'll get a couple of pens out of my pocket. Save me getting my bank out. That's what I'll do. Earrings. No good taking them home, is it? Sweet Caroline, Jesus. One song I used to love and I can't stick it. Better put it in it, I think. Good going. Just give this lad a pen and tell me about Banner. He's got his beard, don't forget the beard, young'un. Be all young man, I've fetched a pen. You'll be on YouTube. Part 2, Dunham Miners Gale of Part 2. You'll be on there.
Right,
see you later, dude.
Thank you.
Take care, have a good day. What a lovely man. That's the only man workers, Washington, Cleveland, Durham area, 9 Bev, for the banner. How nice is that? It's nice, but they've got women on it now. Thank you.
smart bunch of people. Look here. Black Hole Lodge, for the many, not the few. Black Hole Lodge, for the many, not the few. I love that fucking saying. Unlike the Tory saying, for the few and not the many. Gonna be a long one. Oh,
yeah.
Arms aching as I come study here. Behind that we've got Shotton Lodge, National Union of Mine Workers. Behind that we've got Washington Pit Lodge, I believe. Can't see that far up, but third banner up, if you can see it. Police have moved in. Not what they're going to do. Probably not a lot. What do they ever do? I'm looking for somebody. Hello, hello, hello. What's all this then? Yeah, but he's making the way that way. Where that big dome is down there, I think that's Durham Prison. And we, there's a big field on left of there, big old race course, I think, everybody meets on there. Which I'll do a video down there in a bit. Yeah, this lad here, Unite Man. Walking stick flag, kind of log, how good is that? Loads of people here, loads of beautiful people. I'm looking at colours in that banner. With sun on it, fantastic. Yeah, Kira Audi, Nurin Bevan, AJ Cook, Tony Benn, great man. Here come the police again. I think they're looking for somebody. That before. Shot and Lodge banner. Gary Lee, Jay, look here.
Hey,
I'm
all right, Shannon. Mate.
All right, kids.
All right,
thanks,
mate.
So much fancy seeing the yellow. I'm going to get run over.
Well, all right.
See you in a bit, guys.
I'm trying to get a minute to get this going.
Yeah, they're not bothered. Yeah, next year, banner.
Gary Lee from Silverwood Colony. Fantastic guy. Washington F. Pitt Lodge, Durham area, Durham Cathedral. So look at this banner. Look at that for a banner. Ah, she's that. The sun's gone in, it's nice that the sun's gone in. Sun's gone in. You know what? Sounds really sad, but I'm glad it has. I've got a light shine on. Where it's all happening. Up there. That's what we're waiting for.
Right, I'll tell you what, I'll be outside.
What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna stop in a bit. Again. Keith said I'm gonna stop in, and whenever I think about stopping it. See some of the interest. Here we go, we go in. Watch. Everybody knows this one. These women here, look on this planet. What an atmosphere. Gary's back. Come on here, guys. How long's I been here?
Tell that fake Joel.
tunes in because you had to come in, but it don't matter, does it? We play any more tunes. Right. I just watch these move on, then I'm going to stop it. Conscious of being going. I can't see if it's going a long time anyway. Yeah, that's the view over the bridge. Worse views than that, isn't there? These lads with shirts off. Proper boys. Washington Pit Lodge, we've had that one. Saint Christian Lodge behind it. Saint Christian Lodge. Beautiful colours in this. Robert Smilly, Thomas Hepburn, Maud Sankey, James K. Hardy, Clement Attlee on this banner, look here. Salford, what a fucking beautiful woman. Solid gold she is, that has. She's been up, long, she's on a stick, she's struggling to walk, she's been up down the street twice. Now she's going to join the march with Salford Labour Party. How good is that? This band's sounding good. Cyclist, don't know. Now this is part two. Look forward to part three. It's going to be a live version next time.